Canada, Obama said, we're not going to do that. We won't deal with lobbyists. We'll be open. We'll be out front. We'll be transparent. Look, if lying were a federal criminal offense, the President of the United States and half of his senior staff would right now be behind bars. It is that simple.